So that there lava lamp has been on for, today is Sunday. I turned it on Thursday night. So Thursday, Friday, Saturday. It's been on for about 4 days. So that's how it looks like in the fourth day period. I love the little galaxy of little blobs down there. The big blobs aren't as cool, but what's cool about the big blobs is there's a cyclops, and every now and then you'll see a face appear. It's like an interesting dimple or a pair of dimples that appear on the wax. So yeah, that's what I'm waiting for. Right there is a cyclops. Oh, there's a almost a little face with two eyes, but it's transforming. But yeah, it's almost 2 a.m. So I'm gonna go to bed. Oh, there it goes. A face. A little face is looking right at me. How about that? But yeah, I'm gonna turn this off tomorrow morning before I go to work. But yeah, this is pretty cool. See, the new ones don't have these effects, and I've looked at them. I looked at the ones at Target, and they don't have these the way these blobs, move like this. The ones at Target, the blobs become big, and they stay big all the time. They don't become small like those, or like these medium-sized ones.